Hi everyone, I'm on the cloud 9 as I'm sharing my thoughts from international platform and highly optimistic that my thoughts working talk may influence one on this planet. If it happens so, my blissful movement would not have any boundaries at all. And I welcome you all to the Paramita TED Talk. I want to start my talk with a small story. It is started, I found that it was interesting and thought provoking story on the net when I was doing research on my talk. But let's get into a story. The monk was walking along the road and suddenly heard a galloping sound. When he turned back, he found a man riding horse and coming towards the direction. When the horse rider came very near, the horse rider replied, "I don't know," asked to my horse and rode away. How funny it is. Now let us come to the reality. The horse in the story symbolizes the subconscious mind, which runs on the past conditioning. Means our life moves according to our program. If you lost in programming your mind, program controls you. Life controls you, but you may not control your life. Means, so friends, let's control our own program. Program should not control us. Same as horse should not control us. We should have control over the horse. But how it is possible? Try to know what reality you are. Every task has its own objective. Knowing yourself too has its own objective. When you know what reality you are, the way you work, the way you plan your life, and the way you move in the society will be proud and richest. In my opinion, according to my survey I made, reality of you has two sides. Your thoughts about you in your mind, your strength, capability, and real inner guts. Everyone thinks that they are not capable for this or that, but in reality they are capable for doing everything. And they do not know that and think they are incapable. As you sow, so you reap. I repeat it, as you sow, so you reap. Your thoughts come into reality. Your wrong assumptions come into reality. Even though you are capable, your thoughts make you incapable. This is what happens in many people's life. People feel wrong information in their subconscious mind. But do you know one thing? Your subconscious mind is very, very, very bigful. It believes what you think. If you strongly believe that you are capable, your subconscious mind also believes that you are capable. You finally accomplish it. In real life, we are victories, but we make ourselves as victims by feeding all wrong assumptions in our subconscious mind. Every human being on this earth are capable for doing everything. But we do not know that and we doubt ourselves without having a deeper survey of ourselves. Very, very few people think that we are capable. That is why 10% of the people are ruling 90% of the population. If he or she doesn't want to do any work because of laziness, he or she starts doubting him or herself any day or any time. So friends, remember that incapability is loving child of laziness. Laziness needs to be excused, like no time, no tool, and no success. And one more important thing is, reality is clouded with fear. Yes, I'm right. Reality is clouded with fear. Reality, fear destroys your reality. Fearlessness shows what really you are. Fear doesn't allow us to see the brighter side of our life. So friends, let's banish the fear from our mind. Let's wash out the fear from our mind. Some biographies really inspire us, and one of the biographies, Lex Lesky. He runs a big construction company in Florida. He graduated Maths and Computer Science in Harvard. And do you know one thing? He lost his eyesight when he was 25. But did this stop him from accomplishing a great task? No, not at all. He says losing eyesight is very blessing for him, because it taught him he is in his own control of reality. He knows what reality he is. He had a deeper genuine to his life. He accomplished everything. Even though he is blind, he had a vision within. This is what knowing what really you are. I request everyone to watch this TED Talk video and try to remember that what really you are. Have a deeper journey into your life to know your strength and capability. Thank you.